Switch does its things. This stream is brought to you by the letter T. And these commercial messages. It's the lady that huffs trash bags. Don't put drugs in the trash bags. Housewives will find them. That's what I get from this Gain commercial. Some of that coral is basically impossible to see. Take me a bit to remember how the screen goes. I haven't played this game in a few days. This side gate, or do that. Thank you. Does that really hard jump need to be there? Right at the end? No. The dam level all over again. But this makes the turtle's dam level look like child's play. Thank you. Finally. Oh boy, a new gimmick. As if water wasn't bad enough. Hey look, no saves. Do the whole thing without saves. Boy, this is something, isn't it? At least I made some progress, I guess. I already hate this screen, though. Thank you. expect to see this screen in Camellia 4, but with more corners. A plane or two. Speaking of corners, I believe that is one. You have to do the screen perfect, don't you? This water be any more faster? Well, it probably could, and that would be terrible. Honestly, this screen doesn't seem to be nearly as bad as I'm making it out to be to myself, and it's a lot shorter than the other one. Hang out right here and wait for it to come back up. Probably what you're supposed to. And right there too, you can just hang out. Screen on the back. That's probably easier than the last one. Just gotta put our Nikes on and just do it. Hello, the wolf. How are you today? Probably sound crankier than I am, really. Oh wow, the whale. I should probably make more coffee, really. Let's jump up that way, save a second. Imagine if you missed the save. Oh no, it's Echo. Yeah, shoot that dolphin in the face. I do not like this boss arena. Oh, bubbles. Yeah. I assume those bubbles are RNG. Oops, got headbutted by a dolphin. Fish just go in the hole when they get tired. Sniped by a bubble. Yeah. I should not be greedy. Mashing worse than it's ever been. Same health. No, if that's good, it doesn't matter. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter right now. But I can't get past the proper fish. Yeah. Maybe I should try going right at that part. I think that'd be easier overall. Echo, please. Why are you doing this? That's not something. Yes, 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 yes I'm guessing that's the best time to hit them. I went way too fast. Stuff does not happen. Dodge all the things. Thank you. Oops.
And the starfish are
targeted.
Thank you. Yes.
I don't like this boss here.
Yeah.
How long does that go on? I wonder. A long time, the sound of it. Yeah.
This boss, so... I actually died to that octopus. Faster than bullets. I mean, we're in the water, so that makes sense. Thank you.
Stay down there, but it worked. Then I go right into that bubble. Good job, man. Terrible damage. Awful. Thank you.
Oh yeah, that fish goes that way. Alright. Let's do it again. Sure, you could get in there. You hit Echo more. I'm not gonna try it. Thank you.
Guard clothesline. Good echo damage, not that magic. Almost forgot about that. I should probably go faster at that part. Need more loose. Instead of following my straight path like that. Boy.
if it's possible. I just found guard. He was hangry. Alright, I'm going to be right back and get some food and put on some coffee. And maybe this will also go down after that, but be back in a few minutes. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
I think this game needs microphone, because this is very, very silly. Of course there's a block there. I see this game borrows a lot from Kaizo Mario. Hitbox on that troll cloud. And that's a weirdly difficult jump for a troll game. I was gonna say, I'm so sure. Bye.
That's mean. That is also mean. Okay then. Tough getting over those spikes without double jump. And land on the edge. I don't know if you're supposed to, but you can. Ah, Cloud. That's a good one. I died to an axel jump. Not troll. The master trolls. Thank you. knew it was coming, and I didn't dodge. And I keep forgetting about those. Touch that one. Don't want to do that. Actual jumps instead of silly trolls. Trolls in this game put Yuri's action to shame. But this is just the first world. Thank you. No, no last troll. A photorealist capital. Photorealistic blood. Oh no. So you're gonna need to double jump every time there. Okay. I suck at vines. I need to remember to save my double jump. Not be bad. I'm jumping spikes. Thank you. it gets rather hard to see. I'm just gonna go back to the other way I was doing it. That's not the other way I was doing it. I'm gonna beat this boss soon. I don't want the power to go out. Thank you. weather's getting way too bad. So we're gonna go here. And thanks for watching, and any follows, and all that fun stuff. Until next time.